Hi friends.
Hi.
We are Tripchodi. This is another weekend.
And this weekend we are heading to a beach to celebrate.
Good morning.
Good morning, friends.
We have a slight change in our plan.
Actually, we had planned accommodation, a homestay in Waipil, but because of some inconvenience, we did not get that. So we are now in Fort Kochi, and that too in Fort Kochi Zostel. Many of you might not be knowing about Zostel. It's a very safe place, safe and cheap place to stay. So it's not like regular hotels and all. It's exactly like hostels in a much more hygienic and clean way, maintained in a very well manner. And you find private rooms, dormitories, mixed dormitories and special dormitories for ladies. And we stayed in one of the dormitories, mixed dormitories. It was very fine and safe. Only 4 people will be accommodating in a dormitory.
We are at Fort Kochi.
The purpose of the coastal trekking is to navigate the route basically. Normal people are not came here to navigate the route by beach side.
Yeah.
So we are came here for a West Bengal project